The world's most populous Muslim nation is shocked by what happened right in its capital. On Thursday, suicide bombers and militants first targeted a Starbucks near a major shopping mall in downtown Jakarta. Then armed men attacked a nearby police post. 7 people, 5 of them attackers, were killed in blasts and gunfire with police. 20 others were injured. The Islamic State group has claimed responsibility, saying the attack targeted a gathering of citizens from the Crusader Coalition, referring to the U.S.-led alliance combating the jihadists. Indonesian President Joko Widodo says the nation and the people should not be scared and should not be defeated by acts of terror. Authorities have stepped up security following the brazen attack.
Let me clarify. Jakarta Police Chief has told us to be cautious, to be more cautious to provide secure feeling for people. We will increase our deployment, yet people do not have to be jittery. They can stay calm, just report us when you feel something suspicious.
Indonesia has seen attacks by Islamist militants before, but never a coordinated assault like this. Police believe an Indonesian militant, Baran Naim, is the man suspect for plotting the assault. Naim is said to be in Syria now.